What's going on, guys? Evan here, and welcome back to Portal. We left off, found ourselves in this place. With this weird writing. I don't understand what this could mean. What is GLaDOS hiding? And yes, I will. Minecraft videos will continue. I just want. This game has got me immersed. Like, you wouldn't believe. Bingus.
No hard feelings.
Did you say no hard feelings? Well, I do have hard feelings against you because you tried to shoot me. Boy. I'll put my portals there for now, in case I ever need them. Oh god, it sees me! Oh god! What up?
Put me down.
Oh lord, that scared me. Wait, what? Where is he? There he is, okay. Get out of here. I'm going down, swinging! Like Fall Out Boy! Dang it! I guess I don't like Fall Out Boy. Okay.
Would you come over here?
No, because apparently you don't like Fall Out Boy. But do you like Crush 40? Because if you do, we'll be great friends. So I need to. Oh, jeez! That actually really scared me. Oh, boy. There's a groovy. Groovy suits. Am I above you? Holy cow, I am. And? Oh no! I was gonna like shoot it down. I was gonna like use that turret that I grabbed to like shoot down that other one. But apparently I can't do that. What up? No! Die! No!
You're still there, get lost.
I gotta fall. Yes!
I don't blame you.
That was the best thing ever! Alright, let's continue our. Orange portal here and blue portal up there. And habonk. Oh no no no! Take the toast. Take the toast, boy. Hold on.
Thank you.
Where am I going? What up, boy?
Please put me down.
Alright, there you go.
Searching. I don't blame you.
Did he just say you don't blame me? Well, I blame you. You tried to shoot me. Oh, wait, I was already over here. Oh wait, I was supposed to go this way.
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Hey! That's not very nice. So... I don't understand what the heck is going on here. I mean, I think GLaDOS might be trying to kill me. Screw you, GLaDOS. Screw you.
The vital apparatus head will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Two more levels to
go. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Yep. So, what do I need to... Oh, this is gonna be a rage level, isn't it? Oh boy. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be a rage level.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Oh, I really like this guy. Oh. Oh no, I'm back up. Back it on up. I don't wanna die. Those things are gonna kill me. I did it! Aha, yeah! Place my orange portal there, and I need to put a blue one here, maybe? I'm gonna let this- oh yeah, come on! Charge up! Yeah! I'm gonna find another place to charge it. Oh, okay. Whoop! Oh! I love this thing so much. What's this? Oh my gosh. Stop. What? Do not stop for, could not stop for death, but she's watching you? Do you mean that GLaDOS is watching me? Okay, I'm going to leave that room now. Where's my companion cube? Where's my buddy? Wait, I got him. Oh, there you are. How you doing, bud? Whoop. Wait, do I need to put you... Wait, there's another one? Hey, but then why is there two of them there? That's gonna be worth- Oh, I see. Oh, I think I know what I gotta do. Come here. Oh, that's nice. I know what I gotta do. Now I see what I gotta do. I'm not singing anymore. Ooh. Ah, come on. Just no! What? I was so close. Uh my cube's up here. Oh crap, I missed the jump. Whoop. Hey, come here. Come here. Come here. Get in there.
The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Okie dokie! So where would this lead to? It would lead to that. So where the heck would I get the thing I need to power that? So I think a portal may go there. But I know where the other thing would go. Oh, I get it now. Portal there and there. Oh wait, I should bring my buddy with me. So I've got to go back up here. I'll put an orange portal here. And now I will put my companion cube up here. I'm gonna put myself here and it should open up, but now I'm gonna need a blue portal here. Fire! Come on, shoot one! I can't tell if one's coming at me or not. Oh wait. Oh, I needed to put an orange one there. Orange portal. Does it bounce back? Is it gonna bounce back? Oh yeah, it bounces back, okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright, so. Up and over. Is it here? Oh. Come back at me. Come back. Please, I'm lonely. I'm a lonely horse. Ooh. Ooh. What? I was supposed to get off for like a brief moment, then get back on. Oh boy. Oh, this is gonna suck. Blue portal here. And an orange portal on the other end. Gotta wait, am I safe? Oh no! And yeah. There, I'm safe now. Okay, hopefully this is gonna work. I think that if it doesn't work, there's gotta be like a different way to work. I think that it's probably going to work this time. Oh crud, that's the wrong way. Ow. Whoop. I hear just my headset here. Whoop. Oh wait, I missed my thing. I was readjusting my headset. Darn it. Come on. Get off. Come on. And yeah! I think I've got this portal biz down. Oh, wait, let me get rid of that. There. Now it can't attack me. Whoop. Jump. Oh, crud, I fell. Ooh. Whoop. Does the companion cube make me heavier? I don't know.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
Must I? Oh, this thing. Seems pretty inhumane, GLaDOS. Well, rip.
Rest assured that you euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Well, thank you. Why did the lights dim for a minute there? I don't want to know. Something weird is going on here. Okay. It's loading.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Yay! There's cake! Question is, how am I gonna get over there? Oh, wait. Whoop! Bonk! Ooh! What could be up here? Another radio? I don't know why I'm seeing so many of those radios all around. Okay, so I can't get through that door. Can't create any portals here, so what is going on? Groovy! Now what is over here? Oh. Should I bait a blue portal and then jump into that? Huh? Oh yeah! Oh no! How funny was that? Oh my gosh.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Yay, thank you, GLaDOS. I love cake. Oh wait. Here. Whoop. Oh no! Did I do it? Over the drop zone. Nice. Okay. Here and here, will this work? Oh no! Ooh. Ah, boy. Ah. I gotta sneak up to this. Wait, Why is this not powered? Oh, son of a biscuit. Can I peek through here and possibly be able to just leap across that and just sneak up under there? Let's go for it. Ah! Oh no. Wait, I can do this. I get distracted really easily. Didn't know. Whoa. I get distracted really easily. You'll get stop. It's time to stop. But the real question is, how the heck am I gonna get up there? Leap and fall. How am I going to get up there? I think maybe I might have to somehow trick GLaDOS, or maybe I can't, because maybe she'll like cheat or something. Oh no. Ah, my nose is itchy. All the hair is gonna get it. All my hair is getting in my nose, and it's trying to itch me. Oh crud, I fell in again. We'll just cut ahead in the video. Good news! I figured it out! I gotta get to here and, actually, wait. There we go. That should work. Oh, okay, please work. Please. Just gotta find some weight. Oh no. This is creepy beyond measure. Come on. Speed me up. No. This is getting to terrify me. No, no one is here. Oh, geez. Can I grab you? Guys. Oh no. Do I need to like drop him above or something? How do I do? Okay. Oh, there's something up there I needed to hit. Oh, gosh darn it. Let's spam the E button. Oh, I hit it! What did it do? don't think it did anything. Whoa, no, no, no. How do I kill these things? Well, you know what, guys? I'll just end it here. So please drop a like if you enjoyed it, share with your friends, and subscribe. That'll help out a whole lot. Let me know if you want what you want to see play on the channel next. And help me through my struggle in figuring out how the heck these things die. Okay. Until next time, I'll see ya. Bye, everyone! This is beginning to terrify me beyond belief. Holy cow, man.